Seaplan Space project partners have decided to propose the development of a common webinar online course on the marine spatial planning and sustainable marine governance of the Baltic Sea area as a cross-border effect of cooperation. The University of Gdańsk, Maritime Institute of Gdynia Maritime University, EUCC Baltic Office, County Administrative Board of Kalmar, Aalborg University, Center for Regional and Tourism Research Bornholm, and EUCC Coastal Union Germany would like to develop multimedia Seaplan Space webinar, which presents the most important and interesting issues concerning the MSP. Webinar is prepared as material for self-study, accessible for all interested stakeholders, as well as supplementary material for universities and other educational institutions which plan to hold the courses on the MSP and sustainable marine governance from the perspective of South Baltic Sea area. Seaplan Space webinar topics are international and national issues of the MSP based on the content of the workshops conducted by Seaplan Space partners in the main part of the project. The Seaplan Space webinar consists of at least 20 hours of total online training, including international and national aspects of the MSP. Seaplan Space webinar will be available at Seaplan Space web portal to ensure access to it. The lecturers are MSP experts involved in maritime spatial planning in the Baltic Sea area, as well as trainers who are practitioners dealing with the preparation of maritime spatial development plans. Find your place in Seaplan Space.